Hello everyone, I would like to explain some studies today, and in this position is why to move. So usually in studies there is one beautiful solution, maybe couple. So in this position white must play knight to e5, the strongest move, and black has two options. The main line and of the study is rook takes f6, otherwise pawn will go forward and we will turn it to the queen. So, and after rook f6, white plays king to g7, and in this case it's kind of unusual, but rook has been trapped in the center of the board,